this morning I'm going to be speaking yet again of the capture of this renewed kingdom of the Bao dynasty directly from France, as France in this tiny moment in history captured and killed the castle, actually demolished their main castle site in the 79 southern towns all along the bottom of France, this new France that has happened in the recent hundreds of years. So here I am on the upper part of the crescent. The crescent is the croissant. The croissant being, we can go with the croissant shape of the dish, the formation of war, action, formation of stability, hold of his knights, his nobility, a class. Now this particular endurance of Anjou, the good knights, Anjou. He was there, René, good knight René Anjou. He was there. He had very short arms, interestingly. very interesting character. In his design shape, he went with the land. He went with the land as I know. Here I'm giving out the war plans here of what to don't give out the war plans of the family dynasty here to the rest of this world is such an attackative. Don't be a fool. Don't be a fool. Don't tell the war plans. But my goodness, you guys really are a gritty bunch, aren't you? Well, let's talk about this croissant as you are reaching for it in your hotel. Let's talk of it. Well, there it is. It sweeps across all the way, takes the nobule into Switzerland. It goes all the way around and wraps up here to where I am currently at the moment, to the north, into the Belgium. So it is a big croissant. We're not taking a little one. And then even in the moments of anxieties and peasantry, population uprises, as to him it would be in this moment, now we call them persons. In these uprisings, these rioted times, well, there is pregnancy coming out of this particular croissant. It is no longer a croissant, it becomes a moon. So we are changing the shape, we're changing the shape into a moon. So he's quite a clever fellow, isn't he? Because he goes with the half moon. He goes with the half moon, the little beautiful, tiny sliver, and then he expands it out. What, you're messing with me again? Well, there it goes, and there are my knights and my nobles. And that is his war attack, as simple as that. Is it to become the full moon? You want the full moon again? I don't think so. So this is where he was coming from. It's quite a great one, but small, very small, and actually pretty ordinary in it when you think of it. It's pretty ordinary. I'm kind of a little distressed by it, because of my barbaric. I have quite barbaric background, all the way even to the Baltic Sea, to the Gaul. Down into invading Rome. So when I'm there invading Rome again and again, I think once or twice or